I live in a duplex, and I think the girl on the other side of the house must be some sort of social media influencer. The walls are thin, and she talks all the time. And I'm always hearing snippets of her recording videos or doing live streams. Anything from makeup tips to her favorite recipes to DIY hacks. I tried to find her channel once to see her videos, but I'm not that active on social media, and I don't even know her name, just her face and voice. So I gave up. We don't cross paths often, and I've never been good with the friendly neighbor. We do kind of smile and nod things when we see each other, but that's it. But the last few times I've heard her, she sounded off. Like she's forcing the happy voice for her videos. I've been working from home for over a year. The only other place I really spent time was my boyfriend's house. That's why I've gotten pretty familiar with her tones. Now I can even tell the difference between when she's recording for her channel or when she's on the phone with friends. A few months ago, she sounded extra perky, and I heard her mention something about a new boyfriend. I was happy for her, even if hearing it made me a little sad. I hadn't been seeing my own boyfriend as much lately, since he'd been busy with a new project at work. But lately, things don't seem as good for her. I noticed the subjects she talks about seem to have changed. Instead of the typical thing, how I prep a week of meals in an hour, or let's unbox this free set from so-and-so, I've heard her say something like this. Today, I want to teach you about how to notice red flags when you start seeing someone, or tips for moving on from a stalker. I was starting to get worried about her. I was considering going to knock on her door and introducing myself to see if she was okay, but I was swamped with work at that time. And I'd finally heard from my boyfriend after a few days of radio silence. I shrugged it off, thinking she had enough people supporting her. Maybe she was just getting into the true crime genre like every other girl, and I was being overdramatic. I ended up going to stay the night at my boyfriend's. I got home an hour or so ago and was settling in for dinner and a movie on my couch, when I heard a different voice on her side of the house for the first time. And it was my boyfriend's voice. I just heard what he said. I think I need to call 911. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to teach you how to get revenge on the bitch who broke up with you.